So they're back to Tyler Smith at left tackle, Connor McGovern at left guard. Here's one floated for Schultz, and he's got it. A juggling catch by Dalton Shaltz.